morning, the Burlington City Park, it is a tradition for the people who live in and around the city, but for thousands more, it's a hidden gem, and once they find it, they just keep coming back.
It's just a step back in time, you know, the park, the rides.
Jim Parks brings his grandchildren to the Burlington City Amusement Park from Caswell County.
The kids love the park. They love the rides. They particularly like just to play on the playground, but they love the rides, and so we get here a couple of three times a year. Matter of fact, I didn't tell them today. It was a surprise.
The Denzel Carousel is the biggest star by far. This century-old carousel is rare. There's only one other in the state.
These are wooden horses, wooden animals, all hand-carved, and on the exterior sides of each animal, you can see the muscular structure is much more detailed versus on the inside.
Around 50,000 people ride the carousel every year, but the folks with the city want you to know that this park is not a one-pony show. They say there's plenty more for you to do, and it's good, inexpensive fun for the whole family.
The carousel is certainly the crown jewel, and then we have here at the park a few other smaller rides and a train that rides through the park as well.
Audrey Vetter brings young Harper Howerton to the park every other week.
Well, Harper really loves the rides, and she always goes over there and gets the snow cone, and we ride the train and stuff. She always has a lot of fun.
So what's Harper's favorite part?
The train.
The diesel-powered train goes through the shady area of the park and through a tunnel. Kids can fly a plane in the park, or they can ride a miniature police car, fire truck, or tractor. And there's the boat ride for the babies.
I don't really worry about, you know, people over here with Harper.
Just a very nice environment for the family.
Now, the rides only cost a dollar, and they're only 75 cents on Thursdays. And season passes are also available. Now, if you're gonna go, they only take cash and check, so no debit. Bring your cash and checks with you. You can head over to myfox8.com to see all the cool stuff that's happening at the park.
You see the kids smiling?
Man,
just loving that.
So many smiles all over the place, man. And, it just looks like a good time.
It's good. It's what I think a lot of us remember, you know, when we were kids going to, and you think that kids, oh, they're into other stuff now. Kids are kids.
Right.
And they are going to respond.
Right. You take a kid to the park and leave the iPad in the car.
Yeah.
They're going
to be talking about that.
Right. And they're going to do what kids do.
Absolutely.
At a park.
A lot of smiles.